When the printer runs out of paper, you will hear beeping and the paper out indicator light will turn red. Open the door by pressing down on the gray lever. Remove any remaining paper and remove the small plastic core. When you have located a new roll of paper, find the seal, tear the paper at an angle, insert the roll into the compartment. Once loaded, the paper will automatically feed and the paper will be cut off. The beeping will stop and the red indicator light will go out.